Hello. Hello, 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 hello. Are we okay? Turn the music down a bit. We've got music this time. I've never tried it with music before. We're just giving it a go. See if people hate it. I don't know. Just trying stuff. Yeah, I hope everybody's well. Sunday afternoon. Snooker's still on the TV. That's a good thing, as always. But we need people to play. We've got some slots ready to go. Here they are. So this is your chance to play me at Snooker 19 on the Xbox or the PlayStation. Doesn't matter which one. But at the moment, nobody has said anything in the chat. I've had one person like the video. So I've got no one to play. So I need some people to play just to fill up these slots over here. You can play on any difficulty you like, except for no aiming aid. We don't do that. Depending on how the stream goes, I might play four games. I might not play the full six. But we'll see how it goes. So, just gonna wait. See if anybody comes in. Anybody around? At all? Hello? Oh man. Might have to get on the practice table or something. Just so I'm doing something, you know. But look at that. Usually somebody will jump in. I've never had nobody turn up. Oh, just like a sad guy. So, you never know, maybe somebody will join us on this Sunday afternoon. Bit of a short notice. Just in the frame at the moment, says Rainy Lamb. Could be free if no one else shows. Hello, will anybody play me? Please. Are you playing the tournament mode there, Rainy Lamb? I saw that you're ninth. I saw that you were ninth. Why is the screen all strange? Step J, are you having a game, Step J? I haven't played Step J for a while. Who's playing? Nobody at the moment. No. So we're just smacking some balls in. Bit of Master Plus practice. Is that a new club room? That's the practice table. It's the practice table. Except Jay. You know, the table you should be practicing on. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh no, let's just stun it in place for the blue. So I'll be watching the snooker as well, so if anybody cares. So I hope Karen gets far. Obviously always want Ronnie to do well. But he's having a challenge with our Bing. He's not a Microsoft search engine. So I need someone to play. Seven viewers, but no one wants to play me. You can watch me play the match table if you want, the practice table. But it ain't going to be that fascinating. Move the ball around. Just why not? So, looking for a game. Need to fill up these slots. Very unusual circumstance of slots, but no one to play. Usually people are queuing up. Maybe days are over. I've had my moment of fame. It's all come to a shuddering halt. I had a good run, you know. I let it all get to my head, that's the most important thing. Can't smack into these reds. Just like, smack them like that. Watching the GP. No one cares about that. So, I'm not sure what to do if no one turns up. Oh well. I could do a tournament match very quickly. I'll give it another 5 minutes. And then we'll do a tournament match and see how we get on. This has never happened. Highly unusual. What's hard? Rainy Lamb might be in a bit. Give me a good paste in, so if you're thinking, oh, I'll give you a frame, chinner. Give me a frame. Undergrad says hello. Hello. How you doing? Play music on this stream, this time. It's all YouTube music. It's all streamable and playable, so shouldn't get any backlash. Thought I'd try it. A bit of ambiance. But ambiance, chilled stream, you know. I'll bring it lower a little bit. Ambiance. Haha. Doubt that I'll get on the red here, or will I? Not really. No, I did. So, well, I'm definitely going to be playing Ryan in a bit. The dancer, or the dancer, is in. I got plenty of people watching, but no one wants to play. Yeah, you can play me. Watch me play, practice. Nope. I've only just started the stream, to be fair. I've been... How long's the stream been going? About 5 minutes or so. Bum, 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 bum. Oh. And that. There we go. So. Chilled jazz music we got now. Nice. Thought it was planned for last Thursday. I do what I want. I went for a bike ride on Thursday. Yeah, retake the shot. Let's put a little bit more top on it. We got the blue this time. Oh, it didn't go in. Should pot it, shouldn't I? There we go, we're on. No, not on the black. Wow. Struggling with this one. Will it get there? It does. I like the addition of the practice table. It's nice. Just doesn't put too much pressure on, you know, playing someone else, and you can just sort of concentrate and retake shots like that. And retake it again, because you keep messing it up. Gives you a good feel. Maybe play on the online tournament. Yeah, I just suggested that, yeah. Will do. But Rainy will be on in a sec. Another 5 minutes, so no point playing. It's like sim music, isn't it? Nice. Welcome to the snooker club. We really have to force an angle out of this. Bingham! By the power of Bingham. There we go. It's not too bad. Probably gonna get too low. Oh no, no, it's okay. Got a nice angle to get for the yellow. Amazed it's not. I just picked anyone. It always takes you back to Ronnie, so I just randomly selected someone. And it was Bingham. Let's try that again. Plenty of right. I think we can see the green. We can't. Plop. Where it goes, nobody knows. We'll do that again. Just waiting for Rainy Lamp. Soz, mate, guy is playing on. And he needs six snookers. Oh no. Well, nobody wants to play me. The stream's a fail. It's just me. A man in his 30s. Just going, nobody wants to be playing me, lad. so nobody cares. Hopefully, Scott will be done soon. We'll have a game with Scott. And then if no one else is around, I'll have another game with Scott. Man, he's streaming his frame live on another channel. Well, yeah, he's got his own YouTube channel. Done. What's the code, says Rainy. I don't know yet. I don't fancy playing you now. Only joking. All right, let's give it a go. Right. Give Scott a game. Obviously Master Plus with Scott. Not messing around there. So your code Srainy Lamb is duh, 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 duh. There you go. Hi Tyrone, how you doing? Saw that you're quite high up on the old leaderboards, I think, on the tournament at the moment. I saw it's Apex something, isn't it, your name? Pretty sure saw that. So we're playing the World Virtual Snooker Champion, Rainy Lamb. Let's get the game on. Where is the game? There it is. Hey. Scott to break. Scott's breaking. Well, there's a break for you. Roughly about 20, I think. I'm gonna watch the pink, that's any issue. No.
Foul and a miss. Neil Robertson, six.
So, back I go. Pick again. Oh dear. You might go for that one though. Who's playing next? Well, look at the slots, Tyrone.
Foul and a miss. Bang. Neil Robertson, six.
I reckon he'll have a go at that. Do Rainy and Albon have a farm, by the way? I don't know. Oh, wow. That is not a shot I expect Scott to miss at all. Never in a million years. No sorry, Bob. The brown, lovely shot. Nice. Yeah, it was a bad miss. I thought you would have gone for it. Some players would have put me back, but I know you're such a good potter, Scott.
But I wouldn't have
expected you to deny it, to be honest. You pop harder balls than that easy. So I was expecting you to get it. It's not a bad shot. Oh, sorry. Yeah, you hit the pig. I thought you hit the red.
Foul and a miss. Foul and a miss. Rory McLeod. Rory McLeod. Six.
Put you back. Six. Have you listened to your videos before? I think he's making a local accent issue. No, you got to be calm down on the focus on the frame, Scott. Just play nice in the chat. It's a better shot, Scott. You bloody farmer, you. It's not like we've got a great accent dancer. You know what I mean? I think dancer's from the same area as me. We've got the worst accent in the world. Don't pick on Scott, dancer. He's a good guy. That's a good shot. Nice reply. This is why I hate Scott. This is a tricky shot. No, not hard enough. Have I poked one out? Oh no, have I? I think I might have left Scott. And he's rolling up to him. It's a bit of a battle this one, Scott. Having a bit of a decent safety game here. Both had decent snookers, got out as decent snookers. Enjoying a good safety battle. But I'll probably end up making all. I was going to say, I'll probably end up making mistakes pretty much. No worries, Scott. And I did make a mistake. I got lucky with the kiss on the yellow. But I think you can see that red. You might not be able to see it, but if you can see it, I know you're going to hammer it. If not, you're just going to play off the paint work. There you go. Couldn't quite see enough of it. Good safety battle, Scott. This is good. Tyrone. Oh, sorry, Tyrone. I missed that. You wanted to play... Next time, 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 next time It's not like there's a massive influx of people today. Looks like I'm going to be doing 4 slots today, if I can get that far. We'll see. I love a safety bat until I miss the power bar. Then I hate them. Ooh, look at that. Ah, I hit the black. I think, you know what? I think I might have got away with it. I think you might have a shot to nothing, Scott, but... Well. It ain't easy. Yeah, went for it. Don't blame you. Where are we? Sorry, I lost everything. Still going with the safety battle. Where's the music, Scott? Is it kind of working? Can you hear it? Too loud. Oh, the dancer just said the background music reminds me of Pokemon or Game Boy music. Yeah, well, yeah. I fancy Chinny to win this frame. Well. Don't place your bets, Tyrone. Be good if people could bet, couldn't it? Like fake money or something. That would be cool. On the stream, I'm currently playing no one. Says. I did win our last one. Yeah. What player did that want? You know, probably about the second or third time I've took a frame off Rainy Lamb. You know, which proves that, you know, it's doable, but you've really got to work hard. And I think I play better against better players. I think that's kind of a trait of mine, sort of overall in real life. And it doesn't mean I beat them all the time, it just means when I have to step up, I seem to. Definitely happens in real snooker as well. Play better players, I play way better. So. Yeah, I haven't seen Jake for a while. Fell off the ladder. Yeah, Tyrone, I don't know, more of a Master Plus guy these days, I think, Tyrone. I don't know about you guys, but I play Master Plus, I play Pro Plus now, and I just find it so easy. It feels like you're cheating when you've got the white line. You know what I mean? I'm just like, oh, God. It's nice, though, to have a break from Master Plus now and again. Well, the safety battle continues here. I'm good, mate, and Master Plus is alright. Like, it is what it is. It is what it is. Still no better safety shot. Right, no obvious return journey. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to do a bit of a roll up. Just because there's no way up, so might be touching ball. Who's gonna win out of ding and Ronnie. I don't know. Is it, it's 8-8 last time I saw it. You know, I think Ronnie, he made mistakes. Against the, oh, I've got his name now, the young chap, and but I think he just can't make those mistakes against Ding. That's why Ding's replying so well against them. But you know, I do want Ronnie to win. But he's just such a good player, Ding, and it would be nice for Ding to win it. I feel like he's got it in him, but he doesn't seem that arse sometimes. He seems to bottle it when it matters. Only for the world. He seems to win everything else, but for the world, he just seems to fold. But I think Ronnie will step up. I think Ronnie's got this kind of psychological advantage over him. Whether it be age or experience or whatever, but I think he's got something on him. So that was a good shot by Scott. And well, that's not a bad shot. I mean, he's going to play off probably the far bottom right red here. So just that one there, most likely. So can't expect to be in too much danger. Yeah, I just think I think he'll win over Ding, but who's he got? Is it Williams after that? I think with Williams, I think Williams could take him, because Williams also has that kind of doesn't give a shit sort of attitude about him, you know. I think it's Williams, isn't it? Well, what a safety battle this is, Scott. This is unreal how long we've been doing this. Jesus. It's just been going on and on and on. And got a nice shot on that one. Full snooker on the pack. But look at this, look at this. What a great shot that is. Tell you what, this has been a cracking frame of snooker. Gotta watch the in off here. I don't enjoy many safety battles, but like this has been pretty. Good start. Gonna be uploading my knockout matches. So I've been playing in a knockout for the PlayStation Master League Discord League. Played two so far. I won't tell you the results, but people who are in the league will know. This one could go in off, which wouldn't be terrible, but no, I don't think it is. Bad actually. Black has really hampered that side. That's not a bad shot. I think he'll play a roll up maybe. I don't know how snookered he is. I think you can see him. Actually, and he's blocked by the knuckle of the pocket there. It is a good job there's no timer. There used to be a timer. I took it off because I complained. 366 subscribers. Kicked off. So we've still got, after this one, I've got playing Tyrone. And I just got empty slop, so if you want Want to give me a game? Let me know. Look at this for a shot. It's not bad, is it? So I don't think he's left it. He's such an arsehole. God, Scott, I hate you so much. Don't blow me kisses. How very dare you. Buy me a drink first. That's too fast. We'll get it in the teens. A little bit hard, I would have put you right behind that green. It's such a good shot though. Matthew Bollard, what are you playing on? I've got the PlayStation and the Xbox version. I've got them all, but not many people play me on the other ones, the Switch and the PC. Gotta be careful here, because I need to hit it thicker than normal, but could leave a red over a pocket here. I was kind of hoping that the other reds would absorb the movement of that red, so which pretty much what happened. Matthew Bollard, I suck at this game. That's fine. Doesn't matter. I'm literally playing the virtual Snooker 19 World Champion, and I'm holding my own. And I'm not very good either. So look, that's the first mistake he's made. Ha ha. You can make mistakes. I think I might play...
Foul and a miss. Foul and a miss. Rory McLeod. Rory McLeod. Four.
Four.
Free ball.
Free ball. Free ball. That changes my decision. Yeah. I'll play on with the free ball. The 155 is... Oh, that's funny. Are we not playing around? Seriously? Oh my god, that's crazy. Well, I'm not worried about the 155. Can't even pot the one. No! I was just like, I'm not going to worry about 155 or anything like that. Just doesn't have to be much. Try 24. Okay. What a frame this has been. This is unreal. God. Creighton Farmer. I think that's the dancer. Surely. Creighton Farmer. Why are you trying to troll my mate Scott? Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, I'm gonna put you on this side, I think. I was just gonna try and put you in the jaws. I think I've gone enough.
Foul. Neil Robertson, Neil four. Robertson,
four. Not too fussed about the enough. Doesn't know where to put the white light. Put it right, left, by the brown. All around. Yeah. Oh, not the brown in. Well, that was what I played, Scott. That's what I meant for you to do. Oh, I can't believe I missed that brown. That was it. That was my moment, you know. Jesus. Oh man. Daniel Knight, hello. Hit the brown.
Hit it.
You don't get many chances against Brownie Lab. Miscued. No, now that's it. Damn it. I can't even play a shot out of position. Well, you know, you still have a game, doesn't matter. It's all fine. You can play on any difficulty you like, play on amateur. I mean, I'll probably beat you if you're an amateur, but yeah. You can still have a game.
Seven.
Well, that was a good battle. And I had a chance, and I missed it by a tiny, tiny little adjustment at the power bar. And I would have got a free ball on the brown, potted the black, and then who knows. Now I have to sit and watch. Very, very unlikely. My only kind of hope is that
eight.
The black is
eight.
Out of position. He's got the brown here. He can pot the black, bring it back down. He's gone for the blue. Didn't know he could go for that. So.
13.
Yeah. I think he's going to probably try and get this black down eventually. He's got the pink to play with. He's just got a bit of tidying up to do. Nothing too crazy. Well, where's this going? He's got the black.
14.
Oof, that was lucky. 14. You always have the brown, I suppose. But no, don't think Scott's going to miss much here.
21.
Twenty-two. Just got to put a few balls in.
29.
He's going to be in a really good position. I don't know what red he's going to go for. Maybe the red in the middle of those three. And then cannon into the other red there. There you go. I don't think he's going to worry too 30. Much about those 30. Two on the bottom. Just get the frame one. What aiming difficulty are you on? We're on Master Plus at the moment.
37.
I think, yeah, Master Plus is a point where, like, you can, that's where most of the good players will play. I think no aiming line is just, it just isn't fun. It's very tough.
Thirty-eight.
So, go for the yellow. Don't take many risks. Yeah, yeah, he just makes it easy for himself, which is what I like about him.
40.
40.
So,
41.
Yeah, he's just got a decent screw on this, and he's got the option of two reds. If he overscrews, he's got the red in the middle, so should be okay. Well, he had more of an angle on it than I thought. He's got the red to
48.
The top right.
48.
He's fine. Don't know if the pink. I don't think the pink goes in the bottom right. So. Play the blue.
54.
So, just adjusting the music levels. A couple more reds in this.
Is that the frame there?
Oh yeah, it is.
55.
I forgot about the points that he already had. Dan Hayden, this looks good. What game is it? Are you serious? Let me think. Snooker. Snooker 19. You can pick the aim for the map. We'll do Master Plus.
59.
The game is Snooker 19, Dan Hayden. Snooker 19. It is pretty good. Not the best snooker game in the world, but the physics of the snooker balls are very, very good.
60.
Got a chance to develop the two reds on the bottom cush here. Which he's done. Yeah, I would recommend it if you're obviously if you're a snooker fan. A few things are missing. It's a bit bare bones, but it is the first time they've made a snooker game. This current developer anyway. So it doesn't. It has a career mode, but you can't make your own snooker player.
68.
It's all a little 68. Bit bare, but the game is there. The actual simulation of the snooker is very good. Game volume a bit high. All right.
74.
It is a bit high, isn't it? Thanks, Step Jack. Yeah, it's a good one. It's just,
75.
It's just a shame there's a few missing things, you know. But I would recommend it. I think it's half price on the PlayStation Store. Yeah, once you get over that though, you can't create your own player. It's 82. Fine. It is a shame, but you kind of get over it. The online is really good, though. I mean, apart from the whole matchmaking system where you have to put a code
83.
In. 83. Jank. There are a few things that are a bit off about it, but we've had some great fun playing it. There's a whole good community. There's a Discord league. Got a couple of YouTubers, Rainy Lamb being one of them. He streams it. Captain Goodspeed, who is now a YouTube friend of mine. He plays it a lot.
91.
Yeah, so there's a good group of people playing it.
Ninety-eight.
Two more balls for the century. Can he do it? Of course he can. Of course, Tyrone plays snooker
99.
On the YouTubes. Sounds local too. Well, I sound local. Thanks for your advice. I would recommend it. I think it's half price on the PlayStation at the moment. So you could probably buy it for like 16, 18 quid. It's fine. I've got a lot of miles out of it. I would recommend it, Dan. There are videos on this channel about I think I make those on the channel. Basically, you know, it's plenty of good stuff. It's all right. I think it's better when you know the people that you're playing a little bit. So, playing it on YouTube and stuff.
108.
No, I haven't played in real life. My local snooker club has opened, I think. But I'm not. Yeah, I do want to play. I just have to. Maybe I'll have a practice or something on my own, but I just haven't got around to it yet. Maybe I'll look into it. But I'm not that interested at the moment. So I don't really think it's worth it, you know.
115.
Doesn't feel safe at the moment. I don't want to be, you know, I'll go to a restaurant because they take measurements in place. And we went to a restaurant the other day and it was like, you order your menu, your food online on an email.
120.
And you go up and your food's there, pretty much. And, you know, it's all done really well. You don't have to touch anything. Whereas with the snooker table, you're touching the table, you're touching stuff. And
126.
It's not really an environment I think is good. I don't want to bring it into my social circle. Do you know what I mean? Of course, I've got to work with others. And again, we're trying to
133. Frame and match. Neil,
try and take calculated risks rather than just going to play snooker. But I might think about it. Maybe if I could wear some gloves. Good frame. It was a good frame, that. Scott, I really enjoyed that frame, even though I hate you. So screw you. But we got Tyrone next. Well done to Scott. What a battle that was. I think I'll definitely be playing four frames today. Because, man. That was a long one. So I won't be playing the old six frames. So we were playing Tyrone. Tyrone will get ready, no doubt. So we'll just do a few bits and bobs. Doodly-doo. Anybody else can play me? Two slots. I might not even get to four slots at this rate. So we'll see. But that's okay. That means I can play Ghosts of Tsushima. I might try that Fall Guys as well for the podcast tonight. So, I just saw your mini pool table. Yeah. There you go. There's always that. So, thanks for checking out my other videos. We'll get round to making a few more. Got all the Challenge Pack DLC vids to come. need some more music on this library. It's already gone through them all. Need to download some more chill tracks. So we're playing Tyrone at the moment, who's been playing some tournament mode. Saw him. Just about see it. Oh no, I can't. Nice break, Tyrant. So what's that? Try that. Go about 23. Might be too soft. Too soft. Did I hit it?
Foul and a miss.
Oh wow.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, four.
That's funny. I can't remember where I am now. 22, I think I did. Try 24. Got there at the end.
Touching ball.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the VG play date. Oh god, what we're playing again? Play dates. Grounded. Okay. It's only four player though, I think. So not quite sure what that's gonna do. No, I'm not gonna go for that. We'll go for that. Pomp. Biddy boy, can you put me down for slot five? There is no slot five today. Like that. So I'll put you down for four. Means we're just missing one. I've left him. Having a meh. Dear me, all the challenge pack videos are out now. So if you've been wanting to play the challenge pack, or thought about it, or you bought it and then didn't finish. Oh, he's got it off. Oh, dear me.
Rory McLeod.
I'm going to force a continue. Can't be asked to pick up the controller. Yeah, so if you bought the challenge pack and you couldn't be asked to go back to it because they're too tricky, or you haven't bought them but you're thinking about buying them, then I've done all of them on 5 stars. So all of those videos are on my channel. And I can genuinely say, not all of them, some of them are a bit crap, but some of them have actually made me a better player. And I think Rainy Lamb can attest to that because he's noticed that I'm much, much better at this game. And that's because of the challenge maps. So I might make a video of like which ones made me a better player. That might be an interesting thing to talk about. So yeah, 100%. See, there you go, I've got Rainy Lamb's approval there. I was gonna make a couple of videos about how to play better at the game and stuff, so I was gonna ask Scott for his advice because he's a better player than me, so I might do that, Scott, if that's alright at some point. Um, Do I need to be any good at all to be one of your slots? No, Matt, no. Anybody is welcome. I'll put you in. You're not even... What are you on the Xbox or the PlayStation? Matt Ballard. You can play me on amateur. You know, it's fine. Don't worry about being naff. I don't buy it, by the way. When people say they're naff, I never buy it. Until I start playing them. But yeah, the challenge pack has definitely made me a better player, I think. It's definitely made me...
play well.
So I'll have a think about which one's actually made me play well. Dan Hayden, how often are these streams? I'm sorry, these ones now where you can play me are seasonal. Seasonal. If you look on this channel, you look out for the thumbnail with the two balls, the white ball and the red ball. I did season one some time ago, probably the start of the year. But I've been streaming throughout, and then I did a few of these sort of ad hoc around May when lockdown started, just to kind of settle the boredom a little bit. And then now the World Champs have started. I've brought it back. So they're just kind of seasonal, really. I used to do them every week on my other channel, but it just got so exhausting. And the numbers dwindled a little bit. So, you know, I've been doing it seasonal. Might pop it up again in another month or so after I've done these six. So I do six episodes every season and see where I'm at, you know. So, Tyrone playing as Ronnie. He usually plays as Judd, but has he gone off Judd? I'm more of a Ronnie fan these days. I wonder. So yeah, and then I do some live streams and some other. So the other videos I'm uploading, there's a league for the Discord channel, where there's a Discord channel called the Snooker Club, and there's a league. So I'm in a knockout for that. So those are the next two videos I'll upload. I'm gonna be doing some tournament mode stuff. I don't know if I can be asked to do the career mode. I don't know, but I might do. Good shot, Tyrone. That's just boring playing the AI. So. Probably a little bit too hard. Don't think I've got away with it. Out running into that. Always been a running, but you usually play as Judd though. I'm surprised you seem very good at presenting. Clop. You seem very good at presenting. I've got some friends who might get this. I'll mention this channel to them. Thank you, Dan.
One.
Everybody you get signed up on, I give them a fiver in chinny money. Chinny coins, which is worth nothing. Absolutely useless.
Eight.
But I do appreciate that. Why are you surprised that you said I'm surprised? Are they because they dwindled? Yeah. It's just, I don't know. It's just
Ronnie O'Sullivan, eight.
Because I play everything. I've got another YouTube channel called The Veteran Gamers where I play everything, and we do podcasts about video games, so it's not just like I'm playing this, and I'm not really into any other sport, so I think I failed there. So I only really play snooker, so
foul and
missed
miss.
Everything.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, four.
Dan messaged me up here, so I'll send a link for you. Yeah, so the Discord link league is called the Snooker Club. Dan messaged me on the PlayStation and he will send a link for you. He's played a Master Plus level though, so I'm looking below that. Facebook leads are a better starting area. Yeah, I joined a Facebook league, but I don't really like Facebook. I like Discord. It's better. And he's gone for it. Tyrone's in. Anybody can join, I think.
One.
I'm just going to have fun and destroy all the balls.
Yeah.
Do that. So.
Eight.
Got a chance here. Really, to let his chalk in his hand. That was weird.
Nine. Sixteen.
Well, that was a very daring shot. Brave, has he got away with it? He might have done.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 16.
Nope. Ah, I thought it would screw back more.
One.
Ay, ay, ay. Can I pinch that pink? Well, we'll play this. I might lose. No. Didn't even think about the red. I just didn't think I'd get that.
Eight.
So that's not quite a frame winning chance as I thought it would be. We'll just go for stuff. See if we get stuff. Oh, we did. All right. Important thing. Pink doesn't go.
Nine.
Almost got it. Almost got it. Love 14. The music, says Matthew. Oh, but yeah, the music's a new addition. Usually play music, but I don't know, I just thought, well, what can I do to jazz it all up a little bit? Jazz. Just chill out music, you know?
15.
Need to turn this into a frame winning chance.
Twenty.
Could have played that better.
21.
We're okay. Play for this red. Almost did it again. Well,
26.
on the top left. And let's see where this goes. Well, it's not perfect, but if that pulls up, we got a red.
33. Touching ball.
Nobody cares, mate. Ah, under hit that, got the pink. I don't fancy the black.
34.
Well, does this red go? Look at my cue. Nice. It's just a blue cue. Does go. So maybe the black is the shot here. Don't want to hit it too hard then. Just want to... wee bit of top, send it over the other side.
Forty-one.
Ah, I thought I would hit the red. It's all right.
42.
Got the cheap blue as a backup here. So let's judge the little bit of right on this. Come on, Bets. Come on. Well, we can go for it.
47.
I would have liked it a little bit lower. Can the other one go? No, just the bottom one. Put some bottom on the ball just to hold the cue.
Forty-eight.
So I'm not massively ahead here. What do I need to... A little bit of right. Tad. And hopefully I'll go into those three reds.
Ah, 55.
This is the easier red, believe it or not. Oh my god. Massively under hit it. Wow.
56.
Little bit of right. Screw on this. I think might have to do
62.
Snookered? Am I snookered?
Yeah. 68.
needs, Tyrone needs snookers now.
79.
75. That was a bad shot.
77.
Yeah. Tyrone's in trouble. I don't think there's much coming back from this.
Whew. Rory McLeod, 77.
49 behind. Is it 25 remaining? Kyron Wilson won with three snookers needed, didn't he? Against Barry. Which is crazy. Barry Hawkins hit the black and then Kyron got a free ball. Insane. So, you need snookers.
Three.
Well, guess what? This is going to be the first time in my life. Play one in Master. You don't have to play in Master Plus. You can play Amateur, Pro, Pro Plus. Anything you want, Matthew. Name your difficulty. It's fine. We don't have to play in Master Plus. It's not
Seven.
A problem. Played the snooker. Didn't get the snooker.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 7. Frame conceded. Frame, Rory McLeod.
There we go. Pro, please. No worries. All right, get ready to get the code going. So you need to show you know where you need to be. You need to be... Well, I'll show you in a sec. You just need to be on the screen where it says join host. Join or host or join, and then click join, and then I'll give you a code to play. Play on Pro for you, and we'll play at the Crucible. Yeah, good game, Tyrone. That was good. Good game, good battle. Unlucky in the end. So I'm going to give you a code, Matthew Bollard. Just let me know that you're ready for the code. And then I'll type it in the chat. And then you have to put this code in there. You are Matthew Bollard. You are. So I'm going to give you a code. And then you have to go on online versus. And then click join. And then put this code in. And then search when you put the code in. Just search straight away when I give it to you. Here's the lineup look. So, you gotta get there. Get on it. What? Match player custom. Online versus. Yes, click join. I reckon this is all a fib. All right, and then it says, it asks you for a code, and then put this code in, F-O-L-A, and then just search straight away. Just start searching. Done. All right, well, hopefully. There we go. I think we're in. I think we're in. Yay. Transition blob. We are in. Yay. So I think it's you to break. This is, I reckon Matthew's been doing a ruse. He's like, oh, I'm not very good. I don't know how to play. And then bam. So not a bad break. Stun into him. Probably give the green a go. Wow. Yeah. Can be quite brutal, this game. Trust me. I've also... Oh, look at that. Oh, no. Four. See, I told you. It's a brutal game. Wow, look at that for position. That's funny. Fun. Let's try the plant. Nah. I've got nothing else to go for, really. What's this? Push up. That's fluked on. Moved. I think I moved every red. You got a red on there.
Rory McLeod. Four.
Here we go, Matt. This is your chance. The reds are wide open. You can do it. This is where you show me that you actually do know how to play and you're brilliant. There we go. It's all right.
One.
Fibber on our hands.
Six.
Is that a guitar behind you? I play the keyboards. Yes, it is a guitar behind me.
Seven.
It's a Gibson. A Gibson guitar. Ah. My bottom is starting to hurt. I'll have one more frame with Binny. Binny's still around.
12.
I think you've got... Have you got a red on? Give us a quick theme. Rendition of the snooker theme. Alright. I did do it at the start. I did it at the start of the last one, didn't I? There wasn't anybody in here waiting, though. It's just the bit up here that's tricky. The...
Mark Selby, 12.
Boom. Right. I think go. It's tricky. It's tight, isn't it? I don't think I'll play it. I'll do a rainy lamp. Go for the easiest stuff rather than the risky stuff.
One.
Right.
Six.
Just a problem red on the odd by the middle there. That's, an issue. Went a bit too far. I'm all right.
Seven.
Seven. 13-ball plant. Yeah, why not?
12.
Why the hell not? Bow, bow.
13.
Should have thought about that, because the pink, I was going to go for the pink, but it's going to go. Spot, so I'm gonna try and get that red on the pink spot now. Right, got to go. Charles needs feeding. Yeah, so selfish.
18.
You feed him all the time, more than once a day, apparently. Well, thanks for joining me, Scott. Thanks for the game. Great game, I had with Scott. Gonna right through the gap. Put another red on the cushion, though.
19.
Might have to play a plant after this shot, but we'll give it a go. Oh, no.
25.
For the blue, it's not pretty, but
26.
It will do. I hit the power bar. Pretty bang on there. Which is good.
31.
Let's see if I can disturb. Red now. Nice.
This
is good stuff. It's all right. Still got
38.
Plenty of work to do, yeah. Doink. I'm not going off. Didn't.
39.
39. I think this red will go.
44.
Could go off the plant. Tricky though. This is a risky shot. There it goes. Did you know there's Monday 8 game on this video? 45. Yeah, I forgot about that. I made the thumbnail in a rush. I will change that. Thank you for reminding me. Might do another one next
51.
Week, maybe Tuesday or something like that.
52.
Did and I ever hit it by a mile?
Rory McLeod, 52.
Plenty of me for your next session. Any chance of piping this music through to the Crucible? Oh, well, maybe, I don't know. Ooh, that was close, unlucky. There. Just changing the thumbnail, which I didn't do. Thumbnail. Oh well. Change thumbnail. Change it. There you go. Changed it. Easy as that. Maybe two reds here? There we go.
Two. Nine.
It's not potable. Oh, almost.
Rory McLeod. Nine.
Yeah. So is Binny in? It looks like Matthew Ballard, unfortunately, has lost the match. But if Biddy gets in,
one.
And then we'll play the last one of this session. Crazy positional shot here. Should put the PS4 on. Putting's not too bad. I think you need to work on your positional thinking. Shot choice. Maybe start thinking two or three shots ahead. Where's Dan Hayden?
Mark Selby, 7. Two.
Screw you back a bit too much.
Five.
It's too bad. Unlucky, Matthew. Binny boy will be next.
Nine. Fourteen.
That's it.
20.
You just need to think a couple of shots ahead there, Matthew. And then start to build your breaks a bit more. So.
27. Frame and match, Rory McLeod.
There we go. So, Biddy Boy, thank you, Matthew, for the games. Master Plus. Let me know the code. Will do. Will do. Let's go. The transition blob. Aha, there I am. Let's have a look. Master Plus for Binny. Anybody who's in the place, the Snooker 19 League has to play me at Master Plus, pretty much. They don't get any excuse to play me on anything else. Plus, it's good practice. There he is, Biddy Boy, playing as Alan Taylor, of all people. Alan Taylor. Interesting choice. So, Biddy to break. This is such a chill strat. The music, I think the music adds something. What does everybody else think? I know, Matthew, you seem to like the music. What's it? It's like a nice little add-on. I need to download some more songs. Calms me down. Yeah, it's the first time I've added music to the stream. Usually it's just dead. Or I start playing a guitar, yeah. And somebody's doing a break, I just like, jamming. So we'll see what's Binny got here. Well, he's left the red on. And these are all YouTube tracks, so hopefully I don't get any repercussions. Oh, look at this. A bit of yellow.
One.
The cue ball to go across so much. No reds on here. So. Play the brown instead. Not worth it, I don't think. Binny. That yellow.
Rory McLeod. One.
Oh dear. Has he fluked it? He has! Wow! Jeez.
One.
Can you believe it? That's crazy. That's insane. Oh. And he's missed.
Alan Taylor, one.
Smack this one, I think, Binny. See what I get. Anything? I think I might have to pink.
One.
one red here, so gotta make sure I get position on it. That's the red in the middle. Pink Seven. Goes into both pockets, which I've got a red here, but no. Pink goes into both pockets, which is good for me. Bacon is good for me.
Eight.
Is there a pool game on this game? No, there isn't. I think Phil is Dan, and he changed his name. That's my theory. Bump.
Fourteen.
Not the best positional shot.
15.
I'll deal with it. It's a bad positional shot. Ooh, I missed it. You're up, Benny. Any views?
Rory McLeod, 15.
And who might win this year's championship? And how gutted John Higgins must have been to see his first 147 crucible with no one there. I feel for the bloke. I don't know. I don't know if that makes much difference, really. I think the fact that he's done it. Do you know what I mean? That he's done it. I mean, yeah, there was no crowd there for him to appreciate it. That would have made it better. But
one.
You know, like, he did it. He's in the record books of one of, was it like 12 147 ones? 147 ones, that's when you dial back. 147s at the Crucible, last one since 2012 by Stephen Hendry. You know, I think he's, the fact that he did it is much more, I think he's just gutted that, like, he got so close, and he's been in the final
four.
3 years running. So it's going to be the first time that he hasn't been in the final. And he gets a big check. So, yeah, you're right, Phil, Dan, whatever your name is. You know, it ain't nothing to be snuffed at. I think he'll be all right. I mean, he's gutted that he didn't get through, obviously, but I think he'll live.
Fact.
So he gets like 55 grand. They can put it to a Spanish home or whatever. So, tricky pink. And he's got it. Nice. What happens when all the slots run out? I stop streaming. I get on with my life. I think I'm going to play four games, Dino. I was just
Alan Taylor,
on the
11.
Tournament 11. Leaderboards, by the way, Dino. Which is quite funny. But I think I'm higher than you now. I think you must have only played one game or something. Because I played one game and I was just below you by one.
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 So. A little bit of a hit and hope there. Tied the black up though. Not something I wanted to do.
Seven.
We're gonna roll seven. Forward and yeah, I think I want to play four frame. I had a really long frame against Rainy Lamb at the start, so this
eight.
You know, it's already gone on quite long, so but I'll stream next week, no doubt. the chance to beat me.
14.
Again, another hit and hope. Trying to hit the black. Ah! I did hit the black, 15. But I double kissed it. Not something I expected to do. Pink goes, I think. But it's a risky one. Very close to that red. And it goes. It wiped its feet, though. Is it the most
21.
Gracious of landings. Shot. I've just been on the practice table and I have done it. Done what?
22.
Do you know I'll play? He just brought it. He just brought it. Dan's just brought it. Look. I get a fat check everybody every time somebody buys it. From Lab 42. Mad money. I don't. They don't know me at all. At all.
28.
Has Tara beaten you at Mini Snooker yet? No, I don't think so. Plenty of top on it. See if we can get on the blue. Oof. Oh no, that kiss might have doomed me. Got the pink.
29.
I can see the blue actually. Yeah. Nice. Thanks for joining us today.
34.
Knock the yellow out.
35.
Thought I'd be on something now. I have to play a lot of. Right hand side, but I might end up on the wrong side of the red though. I did end up on the wrong side of the red.
38.
A long red. Tricky one this. Missed it. Can he win? Was it 43 on the table?
Rory McLeod, 38.
42 behind. Oh no! He can win, but he needs the black on both reds. Oh, he's fluked it again! And he's on the black! Oh my god!
One.
No, he's not on the back. He could draw with a pink, red, black. So, I thought he was on the black then. That would have been unbelievable. No, needed that for the snooker. For the draw, rather.
Alan Taylor, one.
us go. Not easy, but it does go. Looks good.
One.
Either blue, I think. Ronnie's on at 7 PM.
Six.
I think so anyway, I don't know. Chat seems to think anyway. It's one in the morning. Oh, where are
eight.
You?
Eight.
In the world. What's that? You're ahead? 5 hours? Canada, maybe? East Coast, Toronto? Other side would be. Well, now, like Matthew, I don't expect Canada. Could be. Turkey? No, that's 4 hours. Damn it.
Rory McLeod, 8. Frame conceded, frame and match.
Thailand.
Rory McLeod.
Oh, you're on the other side. Yeah. It would be that far out, wouldn't it? Wow. Well, hello from Thailand. Well, there you go. Thanks, Vinny, for the game. Scrappy one in the end, but we got there. And everybody, thanks for joining me on the Sunday afternoon. Another stream. We'll do another one next week. Probably won't be tomorrow. Will be Tuesday or Wednesday. Something like that. Where you can have another chance of playing me on Snooker 19. In the meantime, on this channel, there are a couple of videos going up. I am in a knockout tournament on the PlayStation 4 Discord League. And I play my round one and round two games so far. I'm going to be uploading those, so check them out. And maybe some tournament mode as well. Get some tournament mode in there. So I'll keep that up on the channel in the meantime. But until then, I'm going to change my catchphrase. I see you on the base. Changed it. Don't care. For the Discord, can I put a link? I will. I don't know if it works, but I will. No, I can't do that. Message Rainy Lamb. He can do it. I can't do it. So, I'll try and get my revenge. Yeah, no worries. Do some. I'll catch you later. Have a good afternoon. Bye, everyone. I don't have a see you later screen. Just left to do. Bye. I'm going to change this to beige, not felt.